So just a very short introduction about this piece. For Bach to write this, it's a very strange cantata for Bach, and I don't know if you fully get how weird it is in comparison to some of the other Bach cantatas, because we haven't done any other ones here. But in general, this is a dialogue between fear and hope in all aspects of life. And so you'll notice the two different voices. Tavian is singing for the voice of fear, and I'll be singing as the voice of hope. And then David, you'll hear later, as the dialogue continues, David comes in as the Vox Christi, or the voice of Christ, to give us the peace, to help lead us more towards hope. So we hope you enjoy. O Ewigkeit, du Donner Wort, O Eternity, you Word of Thunder, from Cantata 16.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.